Did you know in Spider-Man Homecoming there's a DC Universe joke? When Flash Thompson is the first to answer a question in class but gets it wrong, the teacher responded with, "See Flash, being the fastest isn't always the best." This is likely a joke about the character The Flash, known in the DC world as one of the fastest men alive. Even in the DC Universe, there are countless jokes about The Flash being super fast, implying that his powers make him fast in all aspects of his life.